Episode 8, The Cryptkeeper vs. The Creep. Announcer, ladies and gentlemen, from the deepest depths of horror, we have to rap legends ready to face off in an epic lyrical showdown for the ages. Introducing first, the master of macabre, the Cryptkeeper from Tales from the Crypt, and his challenger, the twisted tormentor, the Creep from Creepshow. Let the rap battle begin. Verse 1, Cryptkeeper. Cryptkeeper here, the ruler of fright, got your spines shivering all through the night. I'm the keeper of tales, the king of dread, while you, creep, just mess with folks' heads. Your stories lack substance, your rhymes are weak, you ain't scary, just a geriatric creep. I'll slice you up like an ancient mummy curse. Step aside, Junior, this is not your hearse. Verse 2, The Creep. Creepshow's here to fill you with dread. I'll haunt your dreams, mess with your head. Cryptkeeper, oh please, your rhymes are stale, you're outdated, like a dusty old tale. Your puns are weak, your jokes are lame. In this battle, I'll put you to eternal shame. No one has a choice, they must bow to my might. I'm the harbinger of nightmares, the lord of the night. Verse 3, Cryptkeeper. Oh, you think you're scary, you think you're raw. I've got more supernatural than you ever saw. Your creepiness is mild, a mere kiddie ride. I'll bury you in horror, deep and wide. You're just a knockoff, a cheap imitation. But sorry, creep, this is my domain, my station. So crawl back to your comic book tale. I'll forever be the Cryptkeeper, the horror epic's holy grail. Verse 4, The Creep, extra insult. Old Cryptkeeper, your rhymes are so weak, a corpse would have more flow than the words you speak. I'll bury you alive, in your very own crypt. Your legend, long gone, nothing left but a blip. No one remembers your name, just your puns and your cloak. But when Creepshow appears, everyone's hearts will choke. Bow down to the true master of fear, the Creep from Creepshow. The end is near.
Greetings, esteemed adventurers and cosmic wonders. Today, as we stand at the crossroads of fantasy and science fiction, we invite you to partake in a noble quest. But before we embark on this enchanting journey, let us harness the power that lies at your fingertips. Like, subscribe, comment, and share buttons. These seemingly ordinary buttons hold the key to extraordinary feats. Behold the like button, a mere tap, yet a formidable spell of approval upon our content. Your likes are the elixirs that fortify our spirit and propel our channel to greater heights. Next, the subscribe button, a mystical key that unlocks the gates to our fantastical world. By subscribing, you become a revered member of our fellowship, ensuring you never miss a moment of our magical saga. Now enter the comment section, your personal parchment to inscribe your thoughts, feelings, and magical incantations. Your comments are the echoes of wisdom resonating through the enchanted forest of our community. And behold the share button, a celestial artifact that scatters the magic far and wide. Share the joy with fellow adventurers and cosmic wayfarers, so they too may join our noble quest. Ready yourselves, noble viewers, for the quest awaits. Wield your magical powers. Like, subscribe, comment, and share. Together, let us forge this channel into a sanctuary of fantasy and a haven for science fiction aficionados. Gratitude, dear patrons, for being integral to our mystical sojourn. Until our paths converge once more, may your days be adorned with enchantment and your nights be filled with stardust. This is Ryan Baker, bidding you farewell from fantasy, science fiction, Storynory. Remember to spread the magic.